pick up 50-mile-an-hour winds. We've been here too long. We're still on the ground. There's a hurricane coming, and I'm thinking we're running out of time. We have to leave. We have to leave now.
Sorry, everyone, I, like most everyone, I am sorry saying goodbye. So I wanted to thank them for all that they did. So I'm doing just that, and I'm passing a hat for the people who gave up their time and they gave up their town. So let's give them a scholarship.
I want to say something, but we're leaving and it's over.
And then she starts crying, and I don't know what to say. So I just put my arm around her, and I go to kiss her on the forehead to comfort her.
Well, and there was some turbulence, and honestly, I just thought he missed, so I...
Ladies and gentlemen, if you look out your windows, you won't want to miss this. We just entered Texas.
And comparing stories.
Where'd you stay? And what'd you do?
But mostly Nick and I spent the plane ride home, canoodle into the back.
At one point, a flight attendant comes around saying,
hot towel, cold towel.
I'm fine.